Happy Thursday. It's September 24th, and on today's show, we'll have an update about the softball team last night, details about tomorrow's football game, and a special appearance by Mr. Butler. This is MCHSLive.com News, and it starts now. Each week, Morgan County Schools will be selecting students who go the distance or students who go above and beyond in their work. Their work will be honored in the Morgan County Citizens newspaper every Wednesday. This week, Alex Williams was honored with going the distance. Even during his quarantine, he still works hard to be an excellent student. If you are interested in being in the yearbook this year, you must send pictures of you and your friends together at school. We need these pictures ASAP. Homecoming week will start next week. Monday will be pajama day, so be sure you wear your PJs for virtual Monday. Submit a picture of you in your PJs to Google Classroom to let us know you participated. We will be back after these messages with sports.
Hey guys, it's Annabelle
and Poppy
from the MCHS Doghouse. We have new cooling towels in stock
and drip hoodies.
Don't forget to come by on Thursday morning at 7:20 for iced coffee.
Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram and TikTok at MCHS Doghouse.
On Tuesday night, the volleyball team had a huge win. They took over and won region, making them number 2 in the state. They traveled to Jefferson Tuesday night to play Jefferson and Habersham Central. Last night, the Lady Dogs traveled to Franklin County to take on the number 1 team in the state. The Lady Dogs jumped out to a 4-run lead in the top of the first inning, but Franklin answered with 3 in the bottom half. The Lady Dogs went on to score 1 run in the 3rd and the 4th inning, but Franklin had a big 4th inning, plating 6 runs to take the 9-6 lead. The Lady Dogs battled back, putting up 3 runs in the 5th to tie the game, but the Lions put up in a run in both the 5th and 6th inning to bring the score to 11-9. In the top of the 7th, Avery Kinnett connects for a grand slam to put the Lady Dogs up for the final score of 13-11. On the night, Kinnett went 3-for-5 with that grand slam. Emma Garrison went 3-for-4, and Brianna Lamford went 2-for-3 and hit the first home run of her high school career. The Lady Dogs are back in action against Monticello tonight, today at 5 p.m. Make plans to mask up and show up to support the Lady Dogs. Tomorrow night, the football team plays Monticello at 7:30. The game is sold out at this point. If you didn't get tickets, watch the live at MCHSLive.com. We will be back after weather.
Thousands of gorillas have died. The gorillas' habitat in the tropical rainforest have been devastated for one simple thing, coltan. This material can be found in most electronic devices today. Recycle your old used electronics to save a gorilla's life. Bring your electronics to room 183 by September 24th. Your contribution can result in a gift card.
Good afternoon. My name is Jada Cooper from the MCHS Weather Center. Your afternoon forecast calls for rain, which will continue throughout this evening and into tomorrow. Your highs are in the low 70s and sunset is at 7:27 p.m. My name is Jada Cooper. Have a great day and go
down. MCH Host a Club is partnering with St. Jude's Children's Hospital to raise awareness and money for this cause, and we need your help. Starting next week, there will be posters with QR codes posted around the school. Scanning the code will bring you to a page that allows you to donate money. Please share the site with everyone you know.
A secondary option will be available next Friday at the football game called Varsity Game Day. We'll be accepting virtual and physical donations at this time. We will announce the total funds raised throughout the week at the game.
We'll also be preparing gifts to send to the children, like crayons or coloring books. All that will be appreciated.
Before we get you some news from around the world, let's check in with Mr. Bullard in the Freshman Academy.
Hey, it's Bullard. I want to tell you about an awesome promotion we're doing this 9-week period to recognize all the positive behavior that y'all have already been doing. So we're going to recognize students with no change reports and no office referrals by giving out gift cards during the week of homecoming. I'm really excited. You'll hear your name on the announcements, and then you'll run on down and go get your gift card.
Period.
Cut.
Thanks, Mr. Bullard. In movie news, Tom Cruise is planning on filming a movie in space with the help of Elon Musk and SpaceX. This movie is scheduled for release sometime of October in 2021. Are you a fan of comedy movies? If so, then you should probably, you probably can't wait for the Cruise movie that is scheduled for November. The movie is about the Cruise family that found a group of new people that believe they are better than the Cruise. So, you can check out the trailer for the Cruise, A New Age. In game news, there will be a game coming out tomorrow called The Shotgun Farmer. The game is an online multiplayer shooter where you miss a shot and a new gun grows from the ground. Then on November 10th, there will be a new game called Gears Tactics. The game is about strategy, outnumber, and fighting for survival. It's now time for the award-winning joke of the day. What's the best thing to put in an apple pie? Your teeth. Thank you for watching today's show. Here's who worked behind the scenes to make it happen. Make sure to get your work from the digital learning day tomorrow and Monday. It's important to stay on top of those assignments. Have a great day this weekend. As always, go Dawgs.